having a glorious day.
Today is not so glorious for us because it's raining and gross. It's disgusting.
Super cold and raining, but I just keep telling myself to stay in a good mood that rain is a miracle from God. I just keep telling myself that, and I'm gonna have a good attitude because that's how we have to face life, with a good attitude. I hope you guys had a great weekend. I had an amazing weekend. I put up my Christmas tree. It was so fun and magical. I love putting up my Christmas tree. It's just the best thing ever. It just puts me in a really good mood, and I can't explain it, but Christmas is magical for me. And I put my candy tree up, and it's just so pretty. All the little ornaments make me so happy. I have Disney on there. I've got fun little penguins and just cutesy cutesy ornaments, and every time I look at it, it just brings happiness to my heart. So this week I'm feeling really good. Last week I was a little under the weather, so I didn't really get a great workout in the week, but this week I've been hitting it strong. I have been working really hard, and yeah, I'm super proud of myself. I thank you so much for joining me on this journey. All the support I've been getting so far is amazing, and I love your butts so much. So without further ado, let's get on with this week, shall we? Let's show them we are better. 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 We're staying in Paris.
At the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. And you come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now I'll take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. Push and pull like a magnet, although my heart is falling too. I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. 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 Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you. We'll be right back.
you can see me. Can you see me? Is this creepy?
Okay, I just got to the gym. You know how I was, like, trying to be, like, super, like, hippie and say, like, I love rain because it's, like, a gift from God? Well, now I'm just like, will it ever stop? Look at this. It's been like this all day. And my knee is not liking it. Like, apparently if you have an injury or joint pain or whatever, the weather makes it hurt worse. So I'm at the gym, it's Thursday, and I'm going to be subbing the Zumba class. So I got my music all ready, got my knee taped up. I've been trying to clean all day, and I felt like there was not enough time in the day. I know you guys feel me on that. I'm just like looking at the clock, like how is the time going by so fast? I need more time. So I'm gonna go inside, I have to fill out my time card, and then stretch, probably foam roll because it's really good for my knee to foam roll before I teach. And then, yeah, gonna make some women sweat. Probably won't be that many women because it's Thursday and it's nasty out, so I'm assuming there'll probably be like three. But you know what? I'm gonna make those three sweat like crazy. Crazy. Not next week. The week after. Excuse me. The week after, I'm going to be doing at least 3 or 4 days of lifting. Really excited about it. So, and it's Thanksgiving, so I need to be doing that because we cannot be gaining weight. No more extra weight, yo. No. And I'm kind of scared to weigh myself because, like, I don't think it's long enough to really see any improvement. So I think I'm going to wait. So I don't know. I don't know. Should I do it? Should I just see? I don't know. So let's go in and fill out that time card and stretch and do all the fun things. I'm a weirdo, I know. I'm sorry. All right. See you later.
So for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. I leave and get in the taxi, kissing the taxi, tell the driver make the radio play. And singing like, girl, you know I won't show.